Number three, Stressful Hope, going by Fernando Barr from Sheer Will Bloom for Brendan Purcell. 4:40, number four, which is Candlelight Jazz for Jason Sharp by Mapunga Blazer. 1-3 in the race from the Mapunga Blazer, Ronto Litter. Getting set, coming in our race two, Kagame Kid on the inside one, Stressful Hope three, box five, vacant. Deck 49 and 7 as they come in now. Cracker Jack, Cap and 2. Candlelight Jazz, King Kenny. Another brother, Greenlight. Geelong Race 2, 400 the journey. Set. Ready. Racing. Way they go. Slow to begin was Kagame Kid on the inside out fast there. Candlelight Jazz found the front by 5 lengths going to that turn. In second spot there came Cracker Jack. Kappen getting up on the inside there is King Kenny. They were followed further back then by Stressful Hope and then came Deck 49, another brother. And tailed off would have been Kagame Kid in the straight though. Candlelight Jazz is clear. Cracker Jack Kappen is trying hard but Candlelight Jazz beat Cracker Jack Kappen. Red on game lead the end 4 or 5 lengths away. Stressful Hope third. Then came another brother followed further back by King Kenny. They were followed by Deck 49 and Kokomo Kid in the time. He's showing around 22.76. Time around 22.76 after race number two on the program. The winner will be the well-tried number four Candlelight Jazz at about 4.90 or thereabouts. Number four Candlelight Jazz by Mapunga Blazer from Aronce, Alan Lye, Jason Sharp. Second placing goes to two, Cracker Jack Kapp.